it was very relaxed going into qualifying. I know I always do the best I can, and I know my team always give me, you know, the best possible car. And you know, we have been doing that already the whole year, and you know, again today that worked really well.
I'm still in the front row. We've got the difference obviously between the tires, but I'm grateful I can see where he is, and then we can try and navigate from there.